I'm Betty Arello. I'm a Nigerian from birth, but I'm a Jamaican now. I'm a lecturer and also a mother. And the most exciting thing about me is that I'm a fashion designer. I love everything fashion. It all started from high school. It became very strong in me when I entered the university back home. That is Ambrosia Lee University. And I started designing anything, even cake I bake. I would use colors and play around with colors, you know, fabrics. Friends overseas bring stuff down. I design them. We do decorations. If you want something well tailored and fitted, it could be your office pants, it could be your jacket, it could be your dresses, whatever it is, whatever design, we do them using the African prints. That when you go into any function on occasion, your head, it has to be turned. People will turn head just because of your design. Whenever you're ready, knock on our door. Our house is open for anything, anywhere, any style, the way you want it.